There is a team that's going around making it look like it's a Kikuyu Kalenjin matter. That is a matter about the Rift Valley. That if we don't do this, people will fight in the Rift Valley. This country is not about just the Rift Valley. There are so many other Kenyans in this country. This country is not about Kalenjins and Kikuyus. Just because they have produced presidents, the last 50 years, doesn't mean that they have an entitlement. And it is important to also educate our people that the more we are more common with other people, the way we make it possible for people to know that a Turkana can be president, a Mumero can be president, as a Borana can be president. I think this is the way we are going, and that's why we want to encourage the president to continue this fight, uniting the country, convincing every Kenyan, and giving every Kenyan hope that it is possible, and that him, he cannot sit at State House and say, I am anointing so-and-so to be president, because he is the president of all Kenyans, and he is the president of all communities that can produce a Kenyan president. Thank you.